Hi there. You know, Christmas is going to be very different this year. And as a church family, we just want to let you know that while Christmas is going to be different and how you celebrate Christmas is going to be different, that the church services will still be going on as normal. We intend as the leadership of the church to ensure that each and every one of you still celebrates this Christmas with all of the church services intact. Well, our first service we'd like to remind you of is our Christmas service, which will take place this coming Friday at 8:30 a.m. and it will premiere on YouTube. I do pray that you and your family will make the time to join us for that. And then on Sunday the 27th, we continue to join on our YouTube channel for a live stream at 9 a.m. for our normal Sunday worship service. It's the last Sunday of the year, the 27th, so why not join us for that? Our New Year's Eve service is going to be a slightly different format. We intend to have every one of you online at the same time as we pray in the new year together. Yes, we want to stop to give God thanks and to reflect on the year 2020. And you may be asking, well, what is it that we can really praise God for? I'm sure if you think about it long and hard enough, there's so much that we can still be thankful to God for the year 2020. And then we will join in together to see in the new year. So why not join us via our Zoom link that will be sent to each one of you, and the service will start at 11:15. At 11:15 p.m., you can join in, and the service proper would then kick off at 11:30 for a half an hour of a time together reflecting around God's Word, and then being able to pray in the new year together, just as we are used to doing. Then on the 3rd of January will be our first Sunday for the year 2021. Well, I'm not sure how many of you are looking forward to it, but I certainly am looking forward to see what God has in store for us in the year 2021. So why not join us for that Communion Sunday on the 3rd of January? We pray that you and your family will be blessed, that even during this season, which will be so different, we can still spend together in worshiping the Lord. The Lord bless you.